Welcome back to Disneyland 16 Years of Magical Memories. Roy Disney, Mixed and Help.
Roy Disney, long the business genius behind the park and continuing becoming the second Disney theme park and including Walt Disney World's Magic Kingdom in Orlando, Florida, name is coming October 1st, 1971. And just before becoming soon in 2016 and celebrate Walt Disney World's Magic Kingdom 45th anniversary. But let's go back in Disneyland what's happening in 1967. The new Tomorrowland, including new attractions here, the People Mover, Astro Jets, the Moon.
As you can see, it isn't easy to work in these spacesuits. I know my kids back home would sure get a kick out of that.
And the Carousel Theater of Progress.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Well, the beautiful tomorrow, but because coming the next attraction in 1969, the Haunted Mansion. And then coming in 1917, when Disneyland's 15th anniversary special television program, Disneyland Showtime, with Osmond Brothers, A.G. Pickard, and the world-famous Kurt Russell. And she's telling all about behind the scenes of Haunted Mansion, and is taking a little tours, too.
The crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake.
Boots come up, swing and wake.
Happy haunts materialize.
And begin to vocalize.
Grim, grinning ghosts come out to socialize. Eyes and don't try to hide.
Or a silly spook, they sit by your side.
Shrouded in a black disguise.
They pretend to terrorize. Grim, grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
As the moon climbs high over the dead oak tree.
Spooks arrive for the midnight spree.
Creepy creeps with eerie eyes.
Start to shriek and harmonize.
Grim grinning ghosts start to socialize.
That's scary. Well, in 1972, Disneyland coming the first dazzling. Wow!
It's the Main Street Electrical Parade. It's a half a million faces and this first light parade in Disneyland.
Wow, that's very good. But Disneyland's 25th birthday is now cancelled. Disneyland's 28th birthday cancelled because coming in America Day in Disneyland.
America on Parade. Let's step back into history and take a look at the first 200 years with this musical celebration. When America was denied her independence from England, patriotism grew throughout the colonies. And when the fife and drum began to play, they were ready for battle. Let freedom be heard and let the Liberty Bell ring out across the land. America had won her independence and the cannons had stopped firing. A woman patriot, Betsy Ross, hand-sewed the first American flag in June of 1776 in Philadelphia at the request of George Washington. The United States of America. From the beginning, discovery, contributions, achievements, to this very moment of the 200-year celebration of independence. Our proud fathers laid the foundations of our country. Today, we Americans are still standing proud, holding the flag high for everyone to see. This land is your land, America. May we forever stand tall among the others in the world. America, leading the way in helping others, maintaining freedom, a leader in equality. God bless America and all you stand for. May liberty's flaming torch forever shine from sea to shining sea. And may our great symbols of freedom shine like beacons for all nations to see and inspire all mankind to live together in peace and harmony.
And the special here in Tomorrowland's newest attractions, America Sings.
Can I tell about this one?
Yes!
These two fellows take us on a trip through America's musical past. We start in the early South with a whole bunch of great songs. Then we move to the Old West.
Wow!
I mean we really move. In this special theater, the whole building turns, moving us from one state to another.
Thank you. 1977, Disneyland is coming to the next attraction here. The second mountain is Space Mountain. No. 1979, Disneyland's coming. The third mountain is Big Thunder Mountain. 1918, in January 1st, Disneyland is coming cleaning everywhere when Disneyland's After Midnight. Disneyland's 25th birthday, and coming soon a new company will come near in Disneyland and Disney Resorts too. So see you soon.